Ranbir Kapoor is son of proud parents Neetu and Rishi Kapoor. The actor, who has never been so upfront about his personal life, shared that her mother always taught him that a man is as good as the respect he shows a woman. On the ramp, when Ranbir asked to say a few words, then he said,
I believe my mom is here somewhere. Where is she? Hi, mom. My mother always taught me that a man is as good as the respect he shows a woman. A man is as good. A man is as good as the space he gives his wife, daughter, sister, mother to be whoever she wants to be. I am genuinely trying to be that man. So thank you, Shabana Aunty, Namrata, Manish, Deepika, and everybody at the Mijma Welfare Society for really empowering me with this. Thank you.
On asking his idea of empowering the women of the country and securing equal rights for them, Ranbir said,
I think firstly, we have to change the notion of masculinity. I think masculinity ka jo ek idea hai hamare dimag mein, I think we've changed the feelings of entitlement. I think that's a beginning. Once we do that, and the kind of platform that you know we can provide to, and especially us who are entitled, that we can provide to the people of our country, especially to the girls, to the women, I think that's a great start. And I think Mijma Welfare Society is about that, you know, coming together to do just that.
On work front, Ranbir will be seen next in biopic of actor Sanjay Dutt titled Sanju, directed by Raj Kumar Hirani, and in Brahmastra opposite Alia Bhatt, which is directed by Ayan Mukherji. IENS Report.